give a brief introduction of yourself.
Okay, well, my name is Devlin Banks, like money. And I'm 27. I came to Taiwan 3 years ago to teach English, and now I'm studying here at Chengda. I can speak a little bit of Chinese, a little bit of Spanish, a little bit of French, and what else? I teach English. I came to Taiwan 3 years ago because I wanted to travel, but I didn't really have that much money. So I thought that maybe coming to Taiwan would be a good way to make money, and then I can travel like from Taiwan to like Korea or to Thailand and Indonesia. And a lot of foreigners come to Taiwan to teach. Mm-hmm. So I thought it would be fun.
Wow.
Okay.
So you like to travel around the world?
And yeah.
Why don't you show us your pictures?
Well, I just brought some pictures.
While traveling.
So after I graduated university the first time, I went to Europe for 3 months. So here I am in Paris. And then I thought I had a picture of Italy. Here I am in Italy. And I also went to this same trip. I also went to Morocco, Spain, France. France, Paris, Germany, Czech. England, Scotland, and I can't remember. But anyways, you know, I did like a circle around Europe.
Wow.
And that was really amazing. And then when I came back, that's when I decided to come to Taiwan. And since I've been in Taiwan, I've been lucky. I went to China, I've been to Indonesia, Thailand, Malaysia, and I really want to go to Laos. Yeah.
Oh.
And, Cambodia and Vietnam. Mm-hmm. That's the next places I want to visit.
What do you like to do in your free time? Like your interests or hobbies?
Because now I have school and work, when I have my free time, I really like to just like be with my friends.
Mm-hmm.
And we will go shopping like on Dongming or Baemin or Zhongzheng.
Wow.
Or go to see a movie. We love to go out and eat, like try different kinds of restaurants in Taiwan. And sometimes we go to KTV, but usually I spend most of my free time with my friends.
So what kind of food have you tried?
In Taiwan?
Yeah.
Wow, lots of food because, you know, being a teacher, my students will often ask me to come over dinner with them, or they will bring me food. So I've tried like all the...
Stinky tofu?
Yeah, stinky tofu. Like pig's ears, pig's blood soup, intestines, what else?
Pearl milk tea.
Yeah, of course, milk tea and all the special like cakes and cookies, mm-hmm. like pineapple cakes, all those things.
Yeah.
And what else have I tried? But you know, here in Taiwan, there's also lots of really good foreign foods, like Thai food, Vietnamese food, Japanese food.
Mm-hmm.
So we like to try all different things.
Mm-hmm. What's your major in NCKU?
NCKU right now, I'm doing a Master's of Business.
Mm-hmm.
And my major when I went to university the first time was economics.
Economics.
And I went to University of Toronto. So I have a bachelor's degree from U of T in economics.
And why do you like that?
I chose economics because I thought it was easy.
It's not.
Well, because it's numbers and logic and math. Mm-hmm. And so there's usually, I like things like that, very logical thing. I don't actually really like English very much.
Oh, really?
So I didn't take any literature classes or writing classes, which I wish I had. But I took economics because I think it was pretty... It was easy. And the first time I went to university, I just wanted to have fun.
Is this your expertise or...? other expertise.
Do you guys know the restaurant TJI Fridays? You know,
Friday.
In...
Oh, thank God,
Fridays,
it's
right?
Friday.
This is a restaurant I worked in Canada. It's like a Fridays,
mm-hmm.
but it's called... Jack Astor's, you can see the name on the T-shirt. And I was a bartender, so every year we had to put together
like
a show to raise money for a charity.
Wow.
And this is not my specialty. I had to practice a lot to be able to do this. And I don't think I could do it again now. It was fun, it was fun.
So compared to Canada, and what do you think the difference between these two countries?
Well, everything.
Everything is different.
Everything is different, of course. Like, you know, in Canada, we have just a different climate. You know, it changes the way here, you know, being warm all year round, people drive scooters. I drive a scooter in the winter where I live. So it changes, you know, people's transportation and the way that people, you know, move around the city.
So for you, do you find Chinese is very hard to learn compared to English?
Actually, I think that Chinese is easier than English.
Really? Well, why?
Because there's no grammar structure in Chinese. You know, like there's no real past and present and future
yeah.
and all these different rules like English has. But Chinese writing is really hard to learn. So speaking is not so bad. Listening is not so bad. But the writing, it does take a lot of time.
So can you show us what you got in Chinese?
Oh, I hate speaking Chinese. I don't know, what do I say? Well, 我的中文名字是 ban 的 fan, like 办公室的 ban, 德国的 香港 的 fan. Alright, goodbye. It was nice chatting with you.